path to the left again?
Yeah, let's start left. Everybody seems to know where left is, even when...
Yeah, I think I'm starting to figure this whole left thing out.
Yeah. But we shouldn't jump in because they all get triggered or what?
No, pull them.
Let's go on a pull them.
Yeah.
By corner pull means let's get out of there. Or don't.
Come on. In the corner pool.
Yeah, actually, if you pull people
back
and they just
everything. We're not pulling everything, we should be fine.
Yeah, okay.
What are the chances of finding the actual player on the
camp?
Zero.
The only way is to actually invite them.
The chances are same as on the real boss. Even that there is no real boss.
Next group.
Yeah, I think we can handle this.
Or not. Yeah, don't do that, guys.
These are a bit more linked. But don't do that, but attack the group.
No, someone attacked on the right side as well.
I think those are linked.
Can we mark one which we can all pick on?
Nope. Some good assist.
Being healed, that's not the case, I think.
Get the little one.
There's a landing security droid in the middle, that's really damaged now. Let's get that one first.
Set for healers, when you have found one, call out which one it is.
Droid's done. The guy next to him. Extraction units.
They like you too much.
Maybe they want to give you hugs. Kill the little one.
They're all
one on the upper left.
Kill the star, yeah. They actually marked something.
Someone
I think I died.
Yeah.
Someone died. Got 8 people dead.
I mean, one of theirs.
Oh yeah, I think we killed 3 of them.
It's 6.
Yep.
Yeah.
Another one dead.
7.
Maybe this will prove
slightly
more challenging.
I'm not going to make it, man. Freeze.
Okay.
The first wave respawned already.
Yeah.
And they're coming after you.
Yay!
So jump into the chasm.
They're done.
I just thought I'd mention that.
Can you give assistance to everyone, please?
That's interesting. Catherine has never been here. How the hell have I never been here? I've never done to borrow on this character.
That's strange.
Nah.
Must have, my map is undiscovered.
Well, to be honest, I've never been to Toboro with Alex, apparently.
Yeah.
At least not the proper way.
Yeah, going, I might have been summoned every time.
Yeah.
That would be possible.
Well, every time, those 2 times since summon exists.
No, I just for a fair while now.
I get the feeling that Toboro's courtyard is not something that people do often.
No.
No.
No, but I have been there a few dozen times, but mostly not. but mostly when it was new. Probably not on my
That's shortcut. Quite a long time ago.
By the way, is the Macabre story worth doing on more than one character?
No.
It's nice to do on both sides once.
Yeah.
And then you've pretty much seen it. Rep side and imp side, it does definitely fairly actually.
So I just need to do it on a rep side character then.
Need the strong word.
Yeah, but it's interesting. I think it's actually a nice story, but yeah, after the two runs, then it's pretty much okay.
The story is good, but planet is boring.
Yeah.
I mean, it does look nice. Mostly. At least the parts that are still intact.
What we can do is just kill this first group and wait for them to respawn, because they respawn before we can kill the second group anyway.
Yeah.
Although it's just three guys, that's take a long time.
Or we can check if we can corner pull the second group. I'm not sure if we will survive that better than the first one.
Yeah, well, we can focus a little more because now we know they're bastards.
It's done. So
we can be a little more prepared, we may survive.
Alrighty, I will go to bed now. Good night, everyone.
Good night. Good night.
Good night.
User disconnected from your channel.
There.
We can't actually push them down, can we?
No, it wouldn't count, for sure.
Okay. You'll have protection, boss immunity.
Yeah, but first group we can...
The command droid, by the way, doesn't have.
No, he doesn't. The security command droid doesn't.
He hasn't earned it.
Yeah, but I think if we focus burn them down, it goes pretty quickly.
Yeah. First group is not a problem.
Can we go then?
Yeah, I don't know what Carl Lucas. He died.
Yeah.
Inca's getting there? Oh no.
No, he respawned.
Now we can already kill these three.
I think. It's a bit over the top for a 2 minute run, but yeah.
We make so much money in this one.
Yep.
Yeah, we got like tens of credits.
Yeah, honestly, yep. Let's just go. I don't know what Carlos is doing right now.
Maybe even if we're lucky, we'll get to 100 credits.
Yeah, spawning now, Carl.
Right. Go murder.
There's two extra, three extra.
Yeah, now focus.
Oh, that's worse. Brilliant.
Okay, 8.
Focus on the marked ones, people.
Yep. Now that big group looks tasty, but finish this one off first.
Oh, I got a lag. Pretty much lag.
That's done.
Yeah.
What's that?
Let's go back for a bit.
Yeah,
if we go to them one by one, it might be okay, but I would say from the other side. I would say start with...
I wonder if it could be possible to corner pull them here.
Yeah, behind this pillar, for instance.
Yeah.
Can't we fall off?
If you go off, you fall off. But if you don't, you don't.
Yeah, but I meant between this pillar and this crates.
Yeah, they're behind this wall. That might be... Nobody touches them. Let's give it a try. Everybody step
Use your defenses, because
guys,
they will shoot a big...
Yeah, ooh, allow clear. The tanks to pull.
Get back on our roof and...
Okay, they shoot through the walls.
Yeah.
I had my defenses on.
That's bloody cheating.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Okay, so we just do the first group. That's clear.
Yeah.
I think I might have gotten one-shotted.
Probably one did, so don't worry.
Yeah.
Something else. Just keep lying there and then we can be back, I think.
Jump down if you're still there and not dead. You're probably gonna die anyway.
Oh, they already reset.
Yeah, I'm not saying that is the best group, I'm just saying that's the group I found.
No, but this first group is look fine, we can easily do that.
Yeah.
And we just do the first wave two more times and we're there.
Four more
ten
times.
Now.
Can you disable Master Looter? Cause this is annoying, same with the credits is well annoying. It's not like there is a boss there. Wow, no more credits. Thank you.
Okay, let's get ready.
Right attack.
Where's Zulu is still coming? In there.
Yeah, here.
Yep. Okay. All on the one with the targets.
It's actually only counting as three, all the ads are not
counting. or small things that pop up beside it.
By the way, I've crafted an invasion force. Where do I put that?
In your pile of invasion forces.
Mm-hmm. That's the only one I have.
Well, Tard has stockpile of invasion forces. There's not a lot you can do with it other than that.
Does anyone in the guild like need it?
There's nothing you can do with them.
Wow.
You can make them for points.
So yeah, they basically really exist only to be crafted for points.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, you can use them for crafting dark projects, but
Yeah, but you get way more invasion forces than you ever need.
Yep. You may try to throw them on a GTM.
Can I sell them to an NPC?
No.
We might try to go to the Abomasa.
Yeah, we'll no. try.
You know where the actual Republic landing zone is?
No.
Why not? You can get there. There is a base for Imperials as well, quite close. I'm checking it out.
Want to try corner pulling them much farther, see if that works? Like, down the bridge or something?
If they can shoot through the walls, I don't think the distance will matter.
No, probably won't. We didn't wipe as hard the first time, actually, we tried.
No, it took only
a
few seconds.
We just jumped in. No, no, no. We killed three of them.
Oh, you mean the first time? Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm checking another group. Maybe I can find someone. Because doing them three at a time,
it will take a
while.
Great.
Nearly here. Let's get him.
Tell me if you're done.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm summoning the bot. And I can't summon him for 7 minutes.
We're gonna wipe one more time on this group, see if we can kill one.
The first wave of things that are shot at the people should only be shot at one person.
I think we dislike this one. Who wants to die first?
Someone who can
Wow.
How many health points do those guys have?
400,000
something.
Yeah.
Okay. And there are a lot of that.
About 8-ish.
Oh, I got a lot of lag.
Yeah.
Again.
Yeah. Okay, so this zone isn't bad either.
So next one marked.
Target, that's not smart.
Marcus is nearly dead. It is dead. One to the left. One to the left. Yep. Okay, the other one
respawned. Yeah, we should have moved in. That was not.
Okay, let's go away. Move backwards and get away from the second group.
Let's go a little ads to the group. Use the incoming damage.
Okay, those little ants are gone now, I think.
Yeah.
Do you have a tank there?
No.
Okay, let's get the ads on the other side then.
I can do some line of sight because they're moving in now. Guy in the middle front.
Okay, one down again.
Yeah, we should have, when we pulled the second group, we should have run into them and all stand there so we don't pull the starting group again. But we got a long way.
I think we need one more.
Yeah.
Still have a healer?
God damn it, I'm on 13.
Actually just get revived here.
Yep.
Can you guys summon me?
Yeah, I can do this.
Thanks.
Yeah, Delix missed the whole wave.
So how much does he need?
I'm on 13.
12, I think.
I have 24 yep. Now.
I have 24 too.
We can go in and kill the right half of the wave. Of course, the first half will spawn back pretty quickly.
No, but let's try to do that now. Before they respawn.
Yeah, one person go in first.
Yeah, and then move all the way in.
Yeah. And then move.
Everybody actually go in. Kill the target.
Oh, I'm stunned.
I actually managed to press Forsbury in time.
Yep.
All the way in, guys. Move all the way in.
Yep. Don't trigger the ads. Just spawns.
Yep.
Oh, we'll come inside.
Yep. We had two people.
Ouch, I'm getting some love.
That's not strange because we have extra people.
Now the ads have despawned, they killed the people there and then they lost interest.
Alright, okay. Yeah, cause, oh yeah, we marked on the former left side.
Yeah.
Former right side. And now left side.
Why does this work now?
Because we got more violent. And now we went in while half the group was still dead, that also helped.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
So we killed half the group, evaded, regrouped and killed the other half.
Uh-huh.
AKA the mobs are lagging.
And this time we actually ran in to avoid the guys at the door, so they don't dead respawn, because it hit us. Well, most of us dead.
I'm gonna... Where's Robin?
No target, GPS.
Yeah, give it 1 second. If we clear this group, we can get the first group down again.
Send it on. I can interrupt. We need to turn to the one in front because it's down.
Yeah, sorry. Thought I had it on target.
Oh, that's why interrupting doesn't seem to work. It's the enormous lag I have.
Well, no murder. Your number should be going up faster now, Della.
Yeah,
I'm on 19.
Nice. This is number 20 then going down.
Yep. Now the turrets and the stuff behind us. Let's move in between the...
Yeah, let's fight all the way to the platform. I mean, screw them.
Yeah.
Ooh, turrets.
Turrets are gold. Maybe we should...
Yeah, let's kill the turrets first, because
yep,
they die turrets real quick.
There's 4 of them, so we get them all.
Kill that Pokemon.
Yep, that's 1, 2, 3, 4. Now get back on the ones on the bridge. And then we have a group at the back, 4 people. Shall we do those?
Oh yeah.
Don't get knocked off from landing platform.
Yeah, be sure to stand in the middle of it.
Yeah, but watch the areas.
Still, I think this is a cool place to have a fight.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Told you I'm gonna find one. Well, it wasn't actually me who found it. I mean, the way. I found it just...
It's nice that you actually have to work for this one.
Yeah. Not too much, but...
Yeah,
this
is
like
quite possible to do
it. Yeah, this is not one you can 10 man.
No.
Maybe with stealth passing the middle group, but...
Nah, getting 10 men in is almost impossible.
Yeah, but also this group might be harder than we think in 10 minutes.
Yeah, I agree.
Okay, I think we all get them.
That was easy enough.
Now, you also have a Daleks? Oh yeah, you have. Do we fight our way out again, or has it been enough?
Enough for me, at least.
Yeah.
Well, I still need 59 more for the achievement.
Oh, that's a good
go
point.
For it.
Yeah, I...
That's when I'm gonna get that.
Mm-hmm.
True. Oh, well, I need this
get the heads on the right.
Yeah,
first.
Everyone get onto the bridge, right? Everyone onto the bridge.
Yeah, get out of the spawning grounds.
Big voids.
By the way, what do you guys think about your lightsaber that came in the scavenger pack?
Are you now in the middle?
Really?
Which one do you mean?
The lightsaber pike or whatever.
Oh, lightsaber pike.
I have to check the planetary achievements. Christ, even my achievement list is lagging.
Yeah. Achievements.
Okay, kill 100 Republic fucking guards. Okay, yeah, I still need a few more.
Yeah.
I got the last 45 Imperials and 44 Republic.